The Mumbles arrive, grand final day, and the umpire about to set us in motion. Listen to the crowd as the umpire gets the hat number one. Kenny moves it quickly by hand. Peggy. Wraps it up. That's a great kick. Now, Sutton. Releases the handball with deadly precision. Hey, has got the ball moving with a quick shot handball. Goes short with a handball. A penetrating handball. Quite a few steps without a bounce. Wins the handball. Penetrating kick inside for a 50. Pass left for Jones. Launches at Goldwood. Good start at the close. That looks quite serious. I suspect at least a few minutes out of the game with that. Danny, how's the crowd looking from down there?
Very small contingent of support for the visitors of this game.
He's got the ball moving with a quick shot handball. Inside 51. Touches the left field. Taken back suddenly. Inside the defensive 50. Kicks to the defensive 50. And by first play on. 5 minutes left in the field. Advantage play. Offense the ball. Touch the hand right away. Yes. And touch the ball. It was well done. David. He misses the hand ball with deadly precision. It was well done. Approaching quarter time, wraps it up. Harris makes his way out of the field. Play on court. Has he gone too far? Whips bumped off the ball. In the space, looking